Also new at noon, two teenagers died when their car crashed last night in Marion County. It happened northeast of Melcher, Dallas, just before 9 o'clock last night. Iowa State Patrol says Grace DeHeer and Angelina Clark died when their car went into a ditch. Both girls were just 16 years old and both lived in Melcher, Dallas. Investigators say the teens were thrown from the car and died at the scene. Neither were wearing seatbelts.